Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
So he's prepping the barge. Let's go.
I'm at the at the airdrop.
Ah, I see you. Yeah. Get some.
Let's throw a knife at
me. I love my sword.
Okay, we need to go nighttime sneaking.
Oh, we do?
Yeah, I'm gonna get some bolter tissue.
Oh, yeah, yeah, bolter tissue. That's gonna be hard. Maybe it'll be a challenge.
Let's see.
Wait, it's gonna make it nighttime.
Oh, there is a bolter area there. Mm. Feeding grounds. Marked on my map, or my. Our map.
Yep. Z map.
Okay, is there a safe zone? Yeah, we should probably just sleep in the side. Ah, let's do it to the other safe zone here.
Yep.
Ah.
Hello. Hello, spitter.
I hate them.
Yep. Oh, I power leveled up, nice.
Nice, Chris.
I'll have to level up in here. What about made that jump? Yeah, easily. Alright, I'm just gonna level up real quick.
Yep.
Let's see, power. What shall I get? There's not much left to get. Windmill, strike enemies in a devastating 360-degree attack. Hold and release left mouse button to execute. Requires two-handed weapon. That sounds pretty cool. Stun skill. Instantly kills stunned enemies. Press F when standing in front of a stunned enemy to execute. Hmm. I think I'll go for windmill, just for... hilarity.
Look at me.
You changed outfit. Where did you get that?
It's a DLC. Apparently, there is loads of new outfits, like national outfits as well.
Oh, yeah.
But of course, they don't have Norwegian, but they got Swedish.
They got everything they got else.
They got Scottish.
They got Scottish. That's awesome. I'm gonna change outfits immediately. I'm surprised about that. Normally, they miss that out.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Oh, you look like a hitman. Nice.
I think I can walk around like this now.
Yeah, sweet. Alright, let's have a bit of a sleep.
Okay, we're supposed to sneak up on the bolters. You can see one on the map already. Are you supposed to kill them or...?
Sneak close to them at night and get a tissue sample, so... I don't know what that means.
It's just
hold H. No? Oh, you gotta kill him. Yeah, you have gotta. Oh, shit.
Second, I'm gonna sneak up on this guy and.
Yeah.
Kill him.
Just kill him. Nice.
Okay.
Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
That was easy.
Oh, well, let's go to the airdrop then, since you're already here.
Might as well. Ooh, hello.
Make sure you got your grappling hook activated.
How do we equip that again? I've forgotten already.
Hold tab, I think.
Was it tab, yeah. Tab and... No, it wasn't tab. That was weapons.
I probably rebinded it. Q? No, that's that mode.
Nah.
Right, so hold L4 or 3 or something, I think. Oh, he's a big guy here.
Oh yeah, 3 changes it. Yeah, that's cool. And then Q, what was it? F to use it? G? Z? I can't remember what button it is to use it. How do you use the grappling hook? Was it middle mass button?
Middle mass button probably, and default.
Ah, shit. I've got time to check. I'm being pursued.
I'm not sure if it did. Rebinded something to mouse 4.
Yeah, I rebinded it to something else, I think. So I just gotta check out what it was. Oh, I remember now. I remember the key, I think. Let's get tried out.
Oh,
yeah, I found it. Yeah, it was middle mass button.
Okay, run by here and pick up the arrow and just get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I'm just avoiding pursuit at the moment. Still being pursued.
Try to keep them off you while you loot that thing.
Cheers, man.
Okay, stop. Let's go.
Yeah,
more coming. Oh, it's actually a safe house here. Are we actually safe?
Are we? I don't think so. Oh yeah, it's a UV light.
Think they're dead.
Yeah. Wow.
Getting electric here.
He's electric.
Okay. Should just... See, where is he? Let's run to Spike. Or do you want to sleep first? Let's sleep.
Have a sleep? Maybe?
Yeah.
Time for a kip, I feel.
Oh, 4,000 survivor points.
Yeah. Do we know when Killing Floor 2 is coming out yet?
I'm not sure, actually.
Yeah.
Not very much of it.
I'm waiting for that game.
It'll be awesome.
Yeah, it's going to be amazing.
Is that another airdrop?
It's something.
Where is it?
There it is. It's popped down. Yeah.
Ow. Spikes.
Attention! Attention! Since you cannot hear dog whistles, we are forced to communicate with you directly. You are ordered to come immediately.
This is Crane. Okay. Is that you, Tolga?
He wants to talk to us. Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. That is all. Shut off the radio. Right.
I don't want to talk to him either. Subtle, man.
Yeah.
Real subtle.
Airdrop is on the...
On the bridge. Browser. Oh, shit. Yeah. I knew I should have jumped up. And grapple up, yeah. I keep forgetting I have a grapple.
Let's just keep it, yeah.
Oh, my agility just leveled up. Sweet.
Ah, nice.
Excellent. Let's see what new skills we got. Okay, I haven't got much agility stuff. Let's see. Tackle, elbow enemies while free running. Uh-huh. Vault stun. Stuns enemies you vaulted over. Stun lasts for... Oh, that's awesome. It's either regen health or vault stun. I think I'm going to go for vault stun. That sounds very useful.
Yeah.
Being able to stun up to 5 enemies with my jump.
I'm going to remove my tech. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, there's a side quest as well next to Spike, it seems.
Sweet. Well, hello there.
Can you be bothered killing someone? No combat, dude.
Hello. Oh. Don't need to talk to him. I talked to him before.
Yeah.
Many times.
Spit it down. Oh, survivor.
Nice.
Yo, you mate.
Well done. Thanks. I went to get the cash and I kicked him.
It's
wrong button.
You welcome.
Yeah.
Oh shit. I think the update for if it's not already out for Dying Light is gonna up the difficulty.
Oh, it is? Ah, cool. Yeah. It's about time. Oh, we're going in there. Damn it.
Let's leave the side quests. Or should you just pick it up?
I'm still on siblings, so.
Okay. Just pick up the side quests while we're here.
Could do. No harm in picking them up.
Somebody's in the school. Our scouts spotted people entering the building.
Somebody. I'm not gonna say who.
Okay, that's a side quest. That's him talking about we just doing a story quest. Remember we went into the school to look for Anderson but found the dynamite instead?
That's right, yeah.
And he just told us about it.
Lol.
Slowpoke.
Yeah, a bit behind the times.
Did you get the samples I asked for? Excellent, excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about
you. Hello, Mr. Crane. Glad to have you working with us. Sound like an impressive individual.
Interesting stuff what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager.
Ooh.
But I digress.
New weapon.
My last bit of reagent here and a reserve vial of, oh my word, this tissue. It's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dosed the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations. But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment, but we have no way to get the research to him.
Well, you can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. Both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both.
Crane, getting from there to here would be insanely dangerous.
Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. You must go now. Much to do. Much to do.
I smell a new area.
Yeah, I smell one too, yeah. I heard there was another area that was like more urbanized.
Omar and I went to blow up that nest.
Wait, you what?
Oh no.
Hell, Rahiiiim, that was my job!
My job, bitch.
Oh, right. Because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am.
That's right.
You're just a goddamn tourist.
Huh.
But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
All right, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you. Behind you.
Rahiiiim. Rahiiiim! God damn it.
This is time we do side quests. Yay.
Yay.
Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Rahiiiim.
Rahiiiim? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest and now they're in trouble.
It's like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, Look, I stole them from Rise.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass. Does Jade know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him. And I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
God damn it! Someone sounds pissed. Right, yeah. So, I guess we look for Rahiiiim then and carry on siblings, I guess.
Yep.
What do you reckon? Keep going?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm almost there now.
Sweet.
Probably should wait for you.
I'll be there in a jiffy. Oh, hello, Spider. No time for you, mate. Well, hello there.
This jumping speculum. Okay, let's get up here. Oh, I think you're here for a boomer.
Oh. Oh, my stupid sword's broken.
Oh.
Good.
Touch the buttons.
Rahiiiim, where the hell are you?
Reckon it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Rahiiiim.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
It's enough car alarms. Oh, yeah, come on, let's climb up that little bit, surely. Ugh. Crouch. Thank you. Now let me up here. Come on, climb up. There we go. Hey! Hello, sweetheart. Lost your head, eh? Rahiiiim, where are you, Rahiiiim? What was it for repair again? I forgot.
Hold R.
Yeah. Oh, now it does it. Okay, it wouldn't do it before. There we go. I fixed it.
See, where is that the bugger?
Yeah. Little so-and-so. Oh, I can't get out. I thought it was in the warehouse.
Oh, he might be here.
No.
It looks like the quest mark is here. Maybe this is a door you had to teleport to?
Maybe.
Yeah. You teleport to this door.
Okay. Okay. And let me grapple.
No.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. How badly messed up was he?
Not too much, it's just a little bit bloody.
Little bit bloody. So maybe zombies didn't rip him apart.
Keep coming, you motherfuckers! I'll send you all to hell!
Really, Rahiiiim, this is all the zombies that are coming to.
Finish him.
Is this glowing red? Ah.
He's in the road car, isn't he? Yeah.
Yeah.
Get him out.
Oh,
hello.
He's a spitter. Oh my.
Great.
What the earth should you do? Why?
What competition? Oh, you started a competition. I win.
Yeah, I didn't. Did you start it?
I didn't start it.
Who started it?
I just moved my mouse wheel to change to a gun.
I was about to.
Yeah, that's all I pressed was my mouse wheel, and that doesn't start it. Weird.
Okay, holding K should start it. Oh.
Weird. But yeah, I was like, oh, I'll switch to a gun and shoot him in the head.
Crane, I didn't think I'd make it, so I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh, you dumbass.
Shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. Give you got it. I'll be right back.
He's been bitten. I knew
we're all a bit bitten, though.
True. What? Again?
What the hell is this?
I don't know. Is it maybe it's on automatic. I'll have to check the settings. Yeah. Let me check the settings.
Let's run. Yeah.
Let's go. Yep. Go.
I'm
under a timer, shit.
Had to jump on the ladder.
Yep. Into the drink. Get off the ladder, you twat. There we go.
Run, I don't see anything. There we go.
It's alright, we've got
see anything
plenty of minutes.
We get out of the water, barely see anything.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Yeah, go through this tunnel.
It's assuming I'm going the right way now.
Yeah, just follow the thing. Hello.
Okay, first one set.
Nice.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. Get to the next floor up.
Okay, let's go.
You're looking for another column. Like the first one.
Oh my. Watch out. Ow. I hate those guys.
Yep.
I'm not able to get through this, no?
Hmm.
Guess how to. Oh, we probably have to jump over here.
Probably. Boom! How did you get out?
I had to jump across the.
I got it.
Oh, yeah. I see. What the hell? You got me. I turned it off, so it's just restarting the competition. For some reason.
How did we get back in? Probably the way we came.
Yeah. Oh crap. Just go up here. Yeah, I'm guessing we just flee the same way we came in.
Oh, here we go.
We got 20 seconds. I lost. Boom.
Yeah, I want something.
Oh god.
Hey, Rahiiiim! It worked, man! Hey, your plan worked, kid!
Holy shit!
Rahiiiim! Hey, do you copy?
Is that?
That's sweet.
Yeah, it was. Should we just go this way again? Yeah.
May as well. Wee! Back in the drink.
Is there more water right now?
Yeah, it seems to be filling up a bit more.
Yeah, it looks a lot more now.
Yep. Oh dear.
Is it filled the whole warehouse? No, it hasn't.
Ah, thank goodness. That would have been a bit shady to do that.
Yeah.
It's like, by the way, you can't go the way you came.
Come on, Rahiiiim! It's me, kid!
He's a zombie now. I bet you anything he's a zombie.
Oh, you should have seen it.
Yeah.
Oh, he's not here.
The whole damn building
yeah, there he is.
Down. Oh, shit!
No, Rahiiiim, stop! Rahiiiim, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Rahiiiim, stop! It's a fucking bite wound. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh, God. Jade.
Close the gate without any... or the door without any problem.
Yeah.
Brecken. Rahiiiim. Rahiiiim's dead.
He's brown bread.
Get back here. And don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Aww.
Yeah, I didn't know you could kill a zombie by twisting and snapping its neck. That's new on me.
They die like normal people in this game.
Yeah.
It's not a natural survival.
Oh, yeah, I suppose it's a virus that just... It's kind of like the 28 Days Later virus, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't know if you've seen that movie.
I've seen it, on 28 Weeks Later.
Yeah.
But I don't really like the concept in Walking Dead. Or how to destroy the brain. It's kind of stupid that something can live without... or with just a hand.
Yeah. Yeah, it is kind of dumb. I mean, that would never work, so... Only if it was like magic.
Yeah, it is magic.
And it's supposed to be a virus. It's supposed to be something that's based in reality, kind of. So yeah, the whole body is still alive thing is kind of bullshit. But then, you know, I suppose they have to do it that way because then, how would a zombie survive in winter, for example? Then they wouldn't. Yeah. So, where are we going next? We got to inform Brecken.
Yeah, back to the tower.
Back to Brecken. Inform him of the stupid idiot's death. You knew he was going to die, I mean, that time when he saved him from falling.
Yeah.
Like that. Yeah, this guy's gonna die.
Reckless kid.
Without a doubt. Yeah, reckless kid.
But thinking a zombie apocalypse, you would get more careful.
Yeah, you would think so, wouldn't you? You think you wouldn't, but I suppose everyone becomes complacent at sometimes. Or something. Yeah. Or at least idiots become complacent in a zombie apocalypse.
I like being a ninja.
It's good.
I look awesome too.
Yeah. I wish I could see myself, but you can't.
Yeah, like the third person.
Yeah, can't do it.
Let's deliver the almost the hello.
Yeah.
So you beat Rice to the airdrop, huh? Now that's impressive.
And some free stuff.
Oh, I almost leveled up. Nice. I need to sell some stuff, actually. But let's hand in first, and then we'll sell some stuff.
There's two side quests as well.
Oh. Coffee. Collect coffee for the Coffee Drinkers Club. Sod off. They're not even trying with that one.
Long time no see.
Here's some coffee, mate. I've already got a coffee. You have now learned how to craft electrician. Okay. Lighter gas. Collect lighter gas.
I'm not getting anything of this.
Sorry?
I'm not getting anything of this.
Oh, right.
Attacked Rice's outpost at the school.
What was the blueprint called?
I can't remember. Oh. It was some electrical shizzle.
Probably not important.
Nah. Let's break the news.
Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve. Whoa! Sarah! Shit! Get down there! We can't let them take him!
It's gonna be easy.
Oh.
Don't really need those bags.
I was gonna sell some stuff, dammit!
Oh, not today.